Hello, everybody. My name is Sharon. I'm 6 years old. I'm in Prince Tacho class. Remember what's the town where people love music?
There was a donkey
who wanted to be a musician there. On the way, he heard a dog saying,Nicely, the donkey invited the dog to bring a whiskey. They walked together. Then they heard a cat say, Beautifully, they invited the cat to join them. The donkey, the dog, and a cat walked and stand happily. Suddenly, they heardRooster singing wonderfully. Of course, Rooster joined them. They were going to be musicians in Bremen. The four animals walked for a long time. They felt tired and hungry. They saw some men eating and drinking happily in the house. They wanted to get some food, butSing a song. They sang loudly and happily. But the man didn't like a song. The man ran away and said, It's something like a ghost. The animal ate all their food. And they liked the house very much. They decided not to go to Bremen.Because they wanted to stay in this house and sing song happily. I will ask them, thank you for listening. Bye.